mountains came an SP passenger train. The hobos all tried to ride her, but they found 'twas all in vain. The fireman was a cowboy, but do not think that strange. He could make more money by shoveling coal than riding on the range. But though he was a fireman, and though he had to sweat, he still remained a Western guy and kept his lariat. That train was way behind time when suddenly up ahead a little child crawled out on the rails and filled us all with dread. My God, the brakeman shouted as he slammed on all of the brakes. I'll never stop this SP train, she ain't got what it takes. Then up spoke the cowboy fireman, and a gallant lad was he. He said, I will save that baby if I wreck the whole SP. He climbed up on the engine as the train sped on its course, swung his trusty lariat as though he rode a horse. He dropped the loop down over a pole and stood there beside the track, and tied the other end of it around the old smokestack. He pulled that train right off of the rails, made an awful wreck. Our hero lay there in the dirt with the engine on his neck. Now we will all remember that 45th of May, for there were many gallant hearts were filled with fear that day. We buried that poor cowboy where the prairie winds blow wild. He killed 200 passengers, but by God, he saved a child.